Well, greetings from Loch Lomond at the base of Ben Lomond, the Munro. That's what I'm climbing today. It's a bit of a late start. It's after 3 o'clock. I had a doctor's appointment and other things to do. By the time I left and drove, this is me here. I got all the way to the car park thinking along the way, did I get everything as usual? And of course I forgot my base layers. Had them out in the bed with everything else, I don't know how I missed it with the rechecks of everything, unless they're inside the rucksack. 20 minutes into it, going well. Definitely feel the challenge, like any hill, but I'm in high spirits. Home to do a little camp somewhere tonight and enjoy the night away on my own. A few days off work again, so this is me and my own doing it. But 5 hours left of sunshine, daylight, cracking on.